doing? Or are they still outside? Let's stop for anyone who's feeling horny because it's all about sex. It's called Landlady.
She had three lovely daughters. They used to come and make my bed each day. They used to come and clean my living quarters. But their mother made quite sure they wouldn't stay. Well, there was Mary, she's in Jerry. There was Helen, she was well and truly skeptical about my qualities. And there was Julie, she was truly well proportioned. But of course she brought exhaustion to my aching arteries. But I was wrong, they weren't at all impervious to the possibilities of high romance. And I sensed a certain girlish nerviness in the way they folded my pajama pants. And I was right, 'cause late that night, sweet little Mary, like a fairy, as I lay sleeping, gave her three boots to my side. She was mine, was divine, but we were doomed very soon into the room, kisses to Helen. And she cried. Mary, go to bed. Off Mary went. Now your man, Helen said, for your punishment. We mustn't have a fight. We mustn't make a row. Turn out the it's my turn now. Well, of course I'm young and relatively vigorous, and though I will protest my innocence, my temperament I'm strictly non-polygamous, and if I sinned, I sinned in self-defense. Never, nonetheless, I must confess, I would have missed that kind of bliss. And when it ended, I was rendered cold with toes. Till loud and clear, very clear in my ear, and our voice spoke, and I was walking with my blood cool to those. Helen, go to bed. Helen went away. Now your man Julie said, you will have to pay. You blighted Helen's charms, filched her purity. Open up your eyes. Come and filch me. I was amazed and really rather tired. I thought I'd given all that I could give. A little kick was all that I desired. But I'm British, so my upper lip stays stiff. It was tectonic, meteoric, supersonic, still quite roofing, almost nothing. The way our souls intertwined with our alabaster thighs and those legs that made me cry, that's fine. Marble behind them, which I died. She was chaotic, idiotic, quite exotic and ecstatic, acrobatic and emphatically fine. Oh, she's no good, but when I could open my eyes to my surprise, I'm on her bother staring into mine. Julie, go to bed. Julie left the scene. Now listen what I said. I know the old routine. I'll do what you like, but I shall be vexed, and I'll bloody well go on strike.
if grandma's next.